हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई ऑलरेडी अपलोड अ वीडियो रिलेटेड टू वेकअप पोएम एंड टुडे आई एम अपलोडिंग अनदर वीडियो रिलेटेड टू वेकअप पोएम। इन दिस पोएम आई एम गिविंग यू अ होमवर्क, हाउ यू कैन कंप्लीट योर होमवर्क इन योर नोटबुक। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर डिस्कसिंग एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ यू रॉट अ पोएम विद ऑथर नेम इन योर नोटबुक, देन आफ्टर new words, then after reading is fun means question and answer related to wake up poem, and the last let's write question number 2. Okay, comparison of degrees you can write your in your notebook. Student, this is the poem. If you have a book, you can write your poem from to book, and if you have not a book, you can pause your video and copy your poem from to video. Student, this is the new words. You can write your new words this type. Okay, one by one and one words in your in one line. First, lovely. Second, buzzing. Three, sleepy. Four, head. Five, tennist. And then after, next question is reading is fun. Reading is fun means question and answer. And how you can write your question and answer in your notebook? After to write a topic, you can skip a two line. And wrote your first question with your pencil. What do you think birds say to each other in the morning? And after escaping a one line for answer, I think birds say good morning to each other in the morning. Then after escaping again a two line for a question number 2, who are already awake? And answer, birds, bees, cow, horse, duck, sheep and chicken are already awake. And question number 3 is, which creature wake up in the morning before the child does? And dear student, answer is birds, bees, cow, horses, ducks, sheep and chicken wake up in the morning before the child does. And dear student, and the final question for related to this poem is the comparison of degree. And you can see in your video, fill in the blanks according to the example given below. These are comparison of the degree. Okay, how you can solve these questions like tinny, tinier, tinnist. You can in the comparison, okay. And second is big, bigger, biggest. Third, sleepy, sleepier, sleepiest. Fourth, lovely, lovelier, loveliest. And the next one is the latter, latest. And four, round, rounder, roundest. And next, small, smaller, smallest. And good, better, and best. Yes. And this type, you can complete your homework one by one and step by step. Okay, dear student, keep watching our online classes and keep doing hard work and keep doing study at home.